Not too bad.
Frank, I like the way he sort of starts his swing a little bit on the outside and then drops it right on plane. It's in the hole. Just a sensational shot right there.